The Hulkbuster armor was kept in the Veronica Orbital Supply Module, which was built by Stark and Bruce Banner. It was full of modular attachments and gadgets meant to combat, trap, and contain the Hulk. However, he tore through most of them relatively quickly.